Hi, and welcome to a new episode of Inside 3D Tour. I'm Elliot, and today I'm in the beautiful and sunny city of Prague in Czech Republic. And we're gonna visit Prusa 3D, a Czech-based 3D printer manufacturer founded in 2012 from the RepRap project. So let's go and meet them and see some more. Hey, Steven.
Hey, how's it going?
Fine, and you?
Absolutely perfect.
Thanks so much for having us here today in Prague.
No problem. I've got a whole bunch of things for you to see. Are you
really
excited?
Yeah, I am.
Okay, we're gonna see the printing farm, we're gonna see the AFS and the HT90.
Perfect, let's go.
Yeah.
Being in the print farm and seeing all the printers operate and print so many different parts, I think you said you have 700 printers at the moment right here. How do you guys ensure quality control of the printed parts and of the printers themselves?
Quality control is a big thing for us, obviously. Each part that's made here on the farm, each part that's printed goes through that door somewhere. There's a human being sitting there. He or she controls every part that's printed here, either with hands, tools, or eyes. Each part has to be perfect before it's moved to production. Just a little over 2% of the parts printed here don't pass the quality control.
Okay, so 98% make it out of here and are good quality.
Yes.
Okay. So right before in the print farm, you were talking about quality control. And here I'm seeing the printers being tested with the full reports of all the quality control being done. How do you guys set yourself apart from the rest of the market? Is it mainly quality control and other things also?
Quality control is a huge thing for us. When I was talking about quality control on the farm, I meant just quality control of the printed parts. We have quality control of all of the parts that we put in the printers. I mean electronics, motors, everything. We have our own testing equipment, testing jigs, testing software. We're testing everything before we put it down the assembly line. What you see here is a fully assembled printer, and that gets tested, ran, and you get a sample print with your assembled printer. And of course, the protocol saying that pass the test is fully calibrated, and you can just click and print.
So now we're just in front of the AFS. It's quite interesting seeing you guys go in that direction, coming from the mandrel, going from the i3 line and evolving into different kinds of 3D printing, especially with the Prusa Pro HT90 we saw yesterday. Now the AFS, how do you see the future of 3D printing?
Oh, the AFS started as a high-tech prototype, something of a bold vision of the future of a fully autonomous printing farm that needs no guys to watch over, no people to maintain. It's based on our own experience. As you saw, we ran 700 printers printing 24/7, and we see the future. Well, that's a difficult question. We see the future like every household has a 3D printer and makes stuff with it, but the most immediate future we see is that each company has a 3D printer or a farm of 3D printers, and they make prototypes, they make products, they make everything. And the AFS is one product that will help them.
And do you see a future here at Prusa where the print farm, part of the print farm or the entire print farm is run by AFS?
Yes, at least part of the print farm will be run like an AFS. It's something we count on in the future.
And do you think that would change the DNA and the vision of Prusa being so driven by testing the printers, using them?
No, our core values and philosophy stays the same for years. We test everything before we put it out. We are obsessed with quality control and we want to deliver the perfect solution for everyone.
And here it is, we have a peek at the Prusa Pro HT90 we discovered yesterday at the lunch event. I'm sure you're pretty excited about it. And moving from the i3 and even the XL, the consumer side of things, into professional 3D printing with the Prusa Pro HT90, what have you had to relearn in production and development?
The HT90, it's a result of extensive talks with our customers. Our customers are global companies, industrial companies, manufacturing companies, healthcare companies even. They love our printers. They use them for several use cases, many of them secret. They were telling us about their own limitations, their own creative limitations and manufacturing limitations, and the HT90 is a means for them to deliver even more interesting project and even more end products.
And that ends our tour of Prusa's 3D's facilities. We've had an amazing time here in Prague, from visiting the print farm, seeing how to develop new printers, and seeing the launch of the brand new Prusa Pro HT90. We've had an amazing time here in Prague. See you next time for another episode of Inside 3D Tour.